Hi students, today experiment is the 3282 decoder by using IC74138. So this is the block diagram of decoder. So it has n inputs and 2 power n outputs. If n is equal to 3, outputs are 2 power 3, that is 8 outputs. This is the IC74138 pin diagram, that is a decoder IC, 3282 decoder IC. So it has a total 16 pins. So here the 8th pin is the ground and the 16th pin is the supply. So these are the output lines, outputs. So these three are the 1, 2, 3 pins. Pin numbers 1, 2, 3 are the inputs. And 4, 5, 6 are the enable inputs. And the 7th pin is the output line. Output 7. So the 8th pin ground. So here Y0 to Y7 are the outputs. This complete circuit diagram is connected on the breadboard. So next, switch on the fixed power supply. Okay, initially the connections, this is the function table of 3282 decoder. So 3 inputs and 8 outputs. So 0000. Okay, the Y0 output Y0 is activated, so that is 0 here. So remaining all are 1s. So 001, that is Y1 is activated, that is the output of Y1 is 0. So remaining all are 1s. Okay, so last combination 111. So Y7 is 0, so remaining all are 1s. Actually, this is a active low output decoder. So that means the corresponding output is 0. The selected output is 0. So in our circuit diagram, so first this is a pin number 1, 2, 3. These are the inputs. So these are connected to ground. So this is the output. So by using LED. So Y0, we have to check the Y0 first combination. So the all zeros, that is we have to check the Y0. So Y0, what is the Y0 pin? So 15th pin. So here the 15th pin is connected. So here the LED is off, that means 0. Next one. The first combination 000. So Y0 is the 0, remaining all are 1s. So Y0 output is 15th pin. Okay, so here the 15th pin. 15th pin is 0. Okay, that is Y0 is 0. Next to Y1, that is 1. Y2, Y3, Y4, Y5, Y6, and Y7. So Y7. So except Y0, remaining all are 1s. So here Y7, that is the 7th pin. That's why I am connected to the output to 7th pin. That is Y7 is 1. So next combination, that is 001. For that, the Y1 is 0. So remaining all are 1s. So here the Y1 pin is 14th pin. So here, so this is 16, 4, 15 and 14. So this is 14th pin. So here this is Y1, that is 0. So Y1, this is Y1. Y1 is on. So remaining all are 1s except Y1. So this condition is this combination completed. Now I go for last combination, that is 111. So for that Y0 is Y7. Y7 is 0. So remaining all are 1s. So the Y7 output is 7th pin. So this is 7th pin. So here the output line where is given to the 7th pin, the LED is off. Okay, that is Y7 is 0. So next this is for Y1 1, Y2 1, Y3 1, Y4 1, Y5 1, Y6 1. One means the LEDs are on. So except Y7, remaining all are 1s. So in our function table, so for last combination 111, so except Y7, remaining all are 1s. But Y7 is 0. So this is, that is Y6. The connection is given to Y7, that is output is 0. Okay, that's all.